Draymond Green with me.
Eating some of that alligator,
three-game,
Ernie.
Three-game feast.
Eating some of that alligator.
Kevin Durant, meantime.
On the West. Steph Curry fires for three and hits. See a lot of waving defensively here at the start. Durant with the stuff.
He can do a little bit of everything, Marv. Handle, shoot, rebound, block shot.
Blocked from behind by Westbrook. Kept alive, though. Curry steps into three-point territory. Yes.
And he says, we're going to let you initiate the offense and use your athletic ability.
And here's the lob intended for Giannis. Irving with the tip.
Well, we saw a lot of that in last year's NBA Finals. Kyrie Irving, Steph Curry one-on-one at the top of the key.
And the West gets it down in a hurry. Durant with the two-hand stuff. And here comes Irving. James trying to go behind the back. Davis takes all the way.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, a setup for Durant. Irving's shot was deflected. Russell Westbrook from Kevin Durant. Here it is.
Time heals all wounds right here, hopefully.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! What just happened?
Right after.
Oh, brothers in arms. Brothers in arms. In the immortal words.
And excitement. Between Durant and Westbrook. After Durant set up Westbrook for the dunk. Substitutions again, and the breakup of the relationship between Durant and Westbrook, leading to let him know about his decision, and ended up eventually texting him later on.
When you think about how long these guys played together, and friends, and you know, for us fans, it's just tough as you see Klay doing what Klay does. About Isaiah Thomas tied for the shortest All-Star,
and now you're on the biggest stage and arguably having one of the finest season as well as an MVP candidate.
Isaiah Thomas right behind Westbrook, not able to hit. Long outlet and broken up by Kyle Lowry.
Brings every game during the season with great pass right there to Thompson,
who in my opinion should be playing in tonight's game. Along with John Wall, the Wizards have been on fire.
Incidentally, the first of many records to come, as we saw a year ago. Here's Westbrook, wide open, most combined points.
Possibly a 200 game here? Is that what you are alluding to, Marvelous?
I don't know if the scoreboard can handle it, as we see DeAndre, 11 points. Incidentally, most points by one team in a quarter. It's a new record of 53 as Klay Thompson just...
But you know, Reg, when you have a guy go at you like that, it usually makes the game start getting good because you have guys, that competitive juice starts coming out like that dunk right there.
That's right, Marv. I'm sitting next to LeBron, but he's floor directing from the bench. I can appreciate that. You said you were playing for a rookie coach. You didn't necessarily know about your minutes restriction. Is that on your mind?
I had no idea until you told me. No, I mean, at the end of the day, I'm just here, you know, happy. Been alongside some of these firsts.
Thank you, it is. Melo, though, just a few months older than you. Other than that.
LeBron James back on the floor. Set the high post. Anthony for three. And Thompson able to chase it down.
They're out there just nervous, trying to get a lather, trying to get a sweat, and not really airball a shot. And hopefully, your first shot could be a dunk like this from Westbrook.
Know your role. Now, wait a minute.
In this first half, Davis. Straight down the lane.
That are in harm's way, that are protecting our freedoms here, and then get a chance as KD knocks down a three.
The late Craig Sager, named yesterday winner of the Kirk Gowdy Media Award in the Hall of Fame, as Durant hits a three.
Hey, you're still shaking.
I was in a room with some of the greatest players ever to tie him on the shoes.
Look at his hand. Well, I will say this, being his first time, you know, he got the nerves and the jitters out. James with the reverse.
Durant with the setup, and the assists continue to roll. A decision that was well received by Turner Sports and also Harden to the wing. Here's Curry wide open.
Yes.
It's a three for Steph Curry, who has 11 points.
And it threw his defender and threw it right off the board.
LeBron weaving at Curry, obviously did not bother him.
Between him and Steph, there's no rivalry between the Cavs and Golden State. I don't think so.
Here's Curry from center court, with time running down on the half, and Davis, he has been, for the most part, they've been layups and dunks, 8 for 8.
So I asked him about being a rookie head coach in the All-Star game and what he wants to remember.
And that being Anthony Davis. Davis now with 24 on 12 of 19 shooting.
Durant with the lob.
See, nicely. Yeah, yeah, I'm going to make you think I'm coming out and not come out, and maybe you'll miss.
Oh, Curry with a pretty move. And comes up with a steal. And takes all the way with
Antetokounmpo. Right here, Steph Curry says, I'm not going to be in anyone.
As DeRozan comes up short, as we check in with David Aldridge. David.
I want to know who's the lead dog. Which one was Paul? Which one was John out of KD and Westbrook or Steph? Who's Ringo? Who's George?
We'll get back to you on that in about a week. Tonight, it's also involved Jimmy Butler and, of course, Carmelo Anthony, who said this is like a reprieve being here for the All-Star game of what has taken place in New York as Durant slams it home.
Right, yes. And they talk about who has better handles, because the last two plays, as Anthony Davis with the throwdown,
the best ball handlers in the game. And by the way, let me throw Harden in there, too.
Well, that's what all coaches do anyways.
Millsap rims out on that three-point attempt. And Steve Kerr goes with his four All-Star Warriors. The last time a team had four All-Stars, 2 years ago, 12 for 14, 26 points for Giannis Antetokounmpo in this third quarter. Paul George, who had the 41-point game last season. George just 3 for 10 here tonight. Klay Thompson for 3. Yes. At the 8th and final playoff spot, came behind Detroit. Thompson for 3 from the other side, and the follow by Durant. 128-122, the West with the lead and the ball. Nice one bounce pass as Green sets up Curry.
Curry has been trying to get a dunk all game.
Here is Lowry. Draymond Green able to pull it down. Westbrook fires for 3. Yes.
It's 3 in a row. Is that 3 in a row from 3 for Westbrook?
Yes, it is. And he has 28 points. That's his 4th 3. Pennsylvania.
Well, hold up. We've got footage of the All-Star game and him scoring 42.
There was a long-time employee in the Philadelphia 76ers.
Yes.
Harvey Pollack told me.
I'm not saying it didn't happen. I'm just saying we just saw an All-Star game. Obviously, they had cameras back then.
And they have done that. But I think that the fans are savvy, and they want to be entertained, too, with a little bit of defense, just like that. And Steph says, I don't care what the fans want.
Irving with an angle 3. Rebounded by Durant. Curry puts off the boards for Davis.
Why not? Put up 50.
Kia Anthony Davis of the New Orleans Pelicans in his 4th All-Star game. Averages just under 28 a game. The Greek Freak, who has certainly made himself known with his 30-point performance and some spectacular